Alexander Wolf, Nikki Cross. Bobby Roode. Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Killian Dane, Alexander Wolf, and Nikki Cross. Representing Sanity from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
From Toronto, weighing in at 235 pounds, the NXT champion, Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode making his way to the ring now.
In all his gloriousness, Cole.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Glorious, how long it is, how long it is, so glorious.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one.
This is some great offense by Eric Young. Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. Nope, reverses it.
Two.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Six.
Counters that one. Did you hear that? What impact? I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's not, look at this. Elbow to the heart.
You have to like his chances here.
Young setting him up with a pile driver.
Here's his chance to win this. Things just went from bad to worse.
His shoulders are down. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
There was a little something extra behind that chop. Wait a minute.
I knew it was just a matter of time.
He is not going away to win a singles match.
This has been a presentation of Vince Media Productions.